start, I say we take a moment to applaud this beautiful couple for all of the patience and determination that they have put in to make this day happen. And more importantly, for my sister, who had to wait 15 wonderful years for this day to come.
We used to be kids in the back seat, wasting time, talking about high hopes and daydreams. Never thought love, never thought life could take us far beyond what we believed. As long as I got your love next to me, I'm better than I used to
be. I love the fact that I finally get to welcome you guys to the wedding of Alyssa and Mitchell. Anybody else super pumped about this?
This has been a foregone conclusion since sophomore year of high school. I'm glad we finally got here and we're doing it and we're making it real. If we can raise a glass to our bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Guy, forever.
I never thought we'd have so much to take for granted. You never know what you got till it's gone. Guess I never know, cause I know you're my only one. We used to be kids in the back seat, wasting time, talking about high hopes and daydreams. Never thought love, never thought life could take us far beyond what we believed. As long as I got your love next to me, I'm better than I used to be.
Alyssa, can you believe today is finally here? The unconditional love and support that you give me every day is something I will never take for granted. I am so proud of the woman you have become. I love you, Alyssa, with all my heart, and I cannot wait to call you my wife.
Never thought we'd have so much to take for granted. You never know what you got till it's gone. Guess I never know, cause I know you're my only one.
Hi, my love. Today is the day. We have been through so much together, and I know our future holds so many more adventures. I cannot wait to call you my husband. I love you more than you know. Love your girl.
As long as I got your love next to me, better than I used to be.
You two have become. And so when they say good things come to those who wait, well, most people don't wait quite this long, but most people also don't get what you two have. On this day, I wish you nothing but the very best, and I love you so much.
Toast to love, laughter, and a happily ever after.
Angeles.
Take you, Mitchell, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. I promise to take you seriously when you need to be taken seriously and laugh with you the rest of the time. I promise to always actively protect your trust and our marriage, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to death do us part.
Have you ever seen that before? No. So here, let me hold it for a minute. I bought this the day that Alyssa was born. I am giving this to you to take care of. Promise me you'll take care of that little bear. Thank you.
Mitchell, take you, Alyssa, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I promise to take you seriously when you need to be taken seriously and laugh with you the rest of the time. I promise to actively protect your trust in our marriage, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
Mitch, with this ring, I thee wed. I offer you all that I have, all that I am, and all that I will be. I'm yours today and forever.
Alyssa, with this ring, I thee wed. I offer you all that I have, all that I am, and all that I will be. I'm yours today and forever.
You guys are married now. By the power vested in me, by the internet, and the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Mitch, you can kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Mitchell Guy.
Wanna give it some more, I ain't stopping. Watch me flip out.